In this film, you'll learn about the Fabaro CO sensor, a wireless carbon monoxide and temperature sensor. If you need advice on how to fit or configure one, just watch our film on the subject. Here are the main reasons why you should fit a Fabaro CO sensor. The CO sensor is an element of the security system in your client's home. Its main role is to detect carbon monoxide. The sensor can send notifications rapidly, alerting the owner of potential threats. It's integrated with the ventilation system, so it can be turned on when needed. Integrating it with the roof window system opens them immediately when carbon monoxide is detected. In a risk situation, the CO sensor sets off an alarm and automatically initiates the evacuation scenario. Thanks to its autonomous operation, independently of other equipment, the Fabaro CO sensor can operate both as a CO sensor and as a temperature detector. When necessary, in an emergency, the sensor will open up the garage doors. The sensor can also turn off the gas supply or switch off the boiler in order to combat a dangerous situation. Why does the Fabaro CO sensor mean you can forget about other sensors? Its certified and verified top quality means you and your client can feel safe and secure with your purchase. It can be fitted and operational in moments. The sensor can also operate as a temperature sensor. The battery supplied has a life of up to 3 years, and the sensor warns you when it needs changing. So, you've learned more about the Fabaro CO sensor. Now watch other films and find out how each piece of Fabaro equipment introduces the latest technologies into your clients' homes.